Hello everyone, I'm Qsan and today I'll be showing you how to create a simple but amazing starry sky using only the watercolor brushes. Of course, in Clips to the Paint. Let's start! Summer is the season of events, festivals, colors and joyful moments. It's full of breathtaking nights and romantic atmospheres ready to listen and protect people's dreams and strongest wishes among the stars. In art, watercolor is the best technique to make this type of backgrounds and atmospheres more realistic. Let's try to make it together, step by step! Open the work in Clip Studio Paint. This is my illustration of today, a little girl that walks on the water following the Milky Way reflection. She is bringing to the sky those wishes of rebirth and dreams, his wishes so clinging despite the events of life. As you can see, I've done the main elements already, the character, lanterns, butterflies, sparkles and bamboo leaves. So I'll work only on the starry sky and then last additional details. Let's go! First, hit the necessary layers. Then, go to the background folder. In this moment, I have two layers. The first one is the water layer and the second one is the night sky. Both already have a full blue color with the same tone, because the water reflects the sky above. For the first step, let's add a dark gradient to give it depth. Go to Tool, Gradient, Night Sky, and add the gradient from the top to the bottom. With this, the black color will be up and the blue light color will be down. The final result with the orange lights of the lanterns will be more realistic. Once added the gradient, let's start with the Milky Way. Create a folder Starry Sky, setting the blending mode to through. This setting keeps the different layers blending mode active. Then create a new layer with the blending mode set to add glow. This option mixes color with the layer below, adding a glow effect to any stroke. Go to Tool, Brush, Watercolor, Running Color Edge Watercolor, and with a light blue, start to draw the Milky Way. Thanks to the texture in the brush, I have different shape combinations always unique in each drawing. Do the same process with pink and green colors and in the same layer, use the wet bleed blender brush if you need to mix them, keeping the watercolor in regular shape. Then, with the transparent color and the running color edge watercolor brush, create some empty parts. I have a good Milky Way base now, let's go with the next step. Create a new layer, go to Tool, Airbrush, Glitter or Spray or Droplet. With a small brush size, add stars in the sky. I use the white first, then the light blue and the yellow colors. Now add a glow effect using the softer brush and setting the layer blending mode to soft light. If the lights are stronger, decrease the opacity. Then, create a new layer with the blending mode set to add glow. Go to Tool, Watercolor, and with the watercolor splash, make the Milky Way brighter and realistic using the regular brush shapes. If you need to blend the shape while keeping the watercolor brush, use the wet bleed blender brush. Done! This is the result! Once you're satisfied, close the folder and duplicate it. Change the name as you prefer. I called it Flipper Sky. Drag and drop the folder in the background between the sky and the water layers. Go to Menu, Edit, Transform, Flip Vertical, and move the starry sky above the second one. Change the folder opacity to 60%. Then, with the G-Pen, start working on the water waves. You can use the eyedropper to use the same color tones. Done! Let's shove all the previously hidden layers again. With some layer adjustments, you can make the work brighter and more intense. For example, in the new layer, set in the blending mode to add glow, add a blue glow to the butterflies. Again, create a new layer and add some fireflies around the lanterns and the girl. Use the same layer below with add glow to make them brighter. Then, I can emphasize the color contrast of the work using only the base colors. Create a new layer set in the blending mode to overlay or soft light. Go to Tool, Fill, refer only to editing layer and add a darker color to the whole work. change the opacity as you prefer. Then, with a soft brush or a soft eraser, delete specific parts to enhance the lighter parts in the drawing. Complete the work adding more details like the moonlight, the moon reflection on the water, leaves, water drops, and doing final corrections. Finished! I hope this tutorial was helpful for you, honestly and totally surprised about these amazing brushes. Most of them I used here are standard brushes watercolors from the new program update version 1.10. The Running Color Edge watercolor, the Wet Bleed Blender, the Watercolor Splash and the Glitter. These tools are so powerful, making your art easier and faster with amazing result and great customization. Each work will always be different and unique thanks to the infinite combination you can do in your drawing. If you try them, don't hesitate to show your work with us. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye!